I didn't know why the game ended. This looks familiar. Knight f3, here, here, e3. Same opponent, too. Novelty. 10 subs, you win the Powerball? Okay. The bad news is he's not playing the Powerball. No. Still theory. It's all for content. This is just like the Gukesh Ding match. The moves are almost the same. Still a theory. I think this was voted best game ever played. Both players playing almost 100. Investigation coming by Kramnik. Oh no! 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 Oh my god. That's the worst thing that's ever happened in my life. Ugh. I forgot my rook wasn't defended. I wasn't even paying attention. I thought he had to play king here, king here. Ah, that ruined everything. God damn. That is the worst mistake of my life. This is the worst moment of my life. Horrible. How could I do that? What a dummy. I should have resigned. Will chess.com let you resign when your opponent has only a king? At least I didn't spell marker wrong, like trying to learn. God, what a blunder. No, don't take the kids. Well, I haven't played Tortellino yet, so let's play him.